I'm Sabah Feki, and I'm the director of the Research Computing Core Labs. Every challenge we face is now global. Food security, climate extremes, energy sustainability, the future of health, the future of connectivity. None of these problems sits inside borders anymore. We need powerful tools that match the complexity of our world. When you work with Shaheen 3, you got that power. Shaheen 3 is a supercomputer designed and built to run the world's most complex calculations at incredible speed. But to me, it's never about the raw power. It's about what Shaheen 3 can accomplish. There are scientific and engineering problems we simply couldn't dream of tackling before. Not at this speed, not at that scale. We recently deployed Shaheen 3 GPUs, which will allow us to train and run AI models, simulation and prediction that used to take months and weeks. Now, only days, if not hours. Global climate systems, millions of biological interactions, Red Sea, desert and atmosphere, all connected in a single simulation. We can test thousands of scenarios without planting a single seed, predict life-threatening weather events and risks before they happen, train sophisticated AI systems that learn in real time. That changes the questions we can ask, and it changes the answers we can find. At KAUST, our mission is clear. Tackle the world's most pressing challenges and accelerate research into impact. And here in Saudi Arabia at KAUST, we have both the ambition and the drive to lead on solutions the world will rely on. I see Shaheen 3 as a commitment to Saudi Arabia's future, a commitment to a global progress, and a commitment to doing the work that truly matters. Computing gives us speeds, purpose gives us direction, and Shaheen 3 gives us both.